Hi, welcome back to Your Lifestyle Ambition. I'm Marcia Steed, and we're going to be talking about your pH and why that's important to your health. pH is potential hydrogen, and really there's a range of things that if you're under 7.0, you're more acidic, and if you're above 7.0, you're more alkaline. So the point is, why do you care? Well, pure water is 7.0, so you really want to make sure that your pH is in line with sort of being right in the middle, not too acidic, not too alkaline, because these things actually have a huge potential to, you know, not let you get cancer or diabetes or other very, very disastrous diseases. So you can do a couple things. You can do a saliva test and find out what your pH is. And you can do that over and over to kind of get a baseline. Or you can also get one of these, which is really a pH test strip. And in the morning, you want to do that once the first time you're doing a little bit of your morning release. And it'll show you exactly where you are, and it'll show you on the color scheme, am I more acidic or alkaline? So once you get a baseline, you'll understand where you are, and then you can work towards eating the right foods and proper foods that will help you stay in that healthy pH. So next time we'll be talking about the foods, so stay tuned. I hope to see you next time.